his little magic box of tricks here. Here we go. Robinho!
Hey guys, Mr. Rubinho, 30-03 here, and today I have another Premier League potential upgrade for you guys. In this episode, it'll be Tottenham, Arsenal and Chelsea players. The first one I've got here is Harry Kane for Tottenham. As you remember, he played a bit towards the end of last season, scored a couple of goals, so I think they will have to give him an upgrade to a rare silver. See, I've changed his base level there from 67 up to 73. Pace plus 4. Shooting's gone up to 72, so that's plus 7. Passing plus 7. Dribbling plus 4 up to 70. And set save and heading plus 8 up to 69. So be a good rated silver now. Next player is Debuchy, who transferred to Arsenal this summer. I think he'll go to being a rare right back. You see pace there plus 1, put his shooting up because he scored a few times, up to 78, passing up to 78 as well, dribbling plus 2 up to 76, defending up to 79 and heading up to 76. I think it'd be a good card, probably won't be too expensive, good choice in the Prem team as a rare right back for next FIFA. And then the next player up will be Ramsey. I think he'll get a massive upgrade this FIFA up to a rare. I see I've moved from a 77 up to an 83. Also changed position to a CDM, as that's where he got his informs last year on FIFA and where he played most of his time really for Arsenal. So see pace there, put from 67 up to 73. Shooting's gone up to 82, because obviously that's what he was scoring goals on. His passing as well, gone up plus 5 up to 84. Dribbling up to 83, defending up to 74 and is heading up to 66. So he'd be a very good, now good, centre mid option in the Prem rather than a cheap one. My final upgrade will be to Matic, who joined Chelsea January of last year. I think he'll get an upgrade. The only Chelsea player really that played really well when he was there. See pace plus 1, shooting plus 2 up to 70, passing plus 3, dribbling plus 3, defence plus 3, and then heading plus 3, and overall base rating of the card plus 3 again. So I think he'll be a very good choice as well at CDM. Thanks for watching guys, please like and subscribe.